a legend that we have about a lake that is supposed to be sitting on this site before it was drained and redeveloped and built into what we now call Paris.
Yeah.
We are going to take a little walk. We're just going to be heading round the back of the upper building, past the rather wonderful shopping district.
So this is one of Paris's best kind of shopping areas around the corner there.
So there's shops all around you, perhaps some of the most interesting.